Hey guys, how you doing? I am Chitanshu from Dream Abroad, and today I'm here at the top of Toronto because I'm here at the top of CN Tower with my beautiful wife, and it's our first marriage anniversary, so we are going for the dinner in the 360 degree restaurant. I'm sure it's going to be very interesting, so don't go anywhere because I'll be right back after this short intro. So right now I'm here at the indoor observation desk. It is looking absolutely stunning at night, but I believe it is more beautiful at daytime because of Lake Ontario. You can see all of Lake Ontario and maybe ships moving from here and there. It looks absolutely stunning, but even at night it is obviously, it is very stunning and gorgeous. So the beautiful time-lapse that you just saw was from the indoor observation desk. We can now go out to the outdoor observation desk. It would be very windy out there, but I'm sure the visuals would be really, really beautiful from there as well. Okay, we're feeling hungry now, so it's time to have some food. So let's go out and check out how it actually feels to be in the 360 degree restaurant. It actually rotates 360 degree and hence the name 360 degree restaurant. I hope it would be a wonderful experience. Let's see how it feels to be there. Guys, for watching this video, we loved our trip to the top of CN Tower, and I hope that you also watched loving this video. If you like the video, please click the like button, and yes, if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please click the subscribe button before moving on to the next video. Thanks again.